children, hello children. Already we have studied about mean, and mean you know how to find it out. It's the average, isn't it? And we have learned about the formula how to find out the mean. We have learned the formulas, and we have learned three methods, that is direct method, step deviation method, and also assumed mean method. Now the next part of this is to find out the median and the mode. Okay. Now let us just see that how to find out mode, not median, it's mode. Next part is mode. Okay, let us just check that how to find out mode. So mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 divided by 2 times of F1 minus 2 F0 minus F2 into H. So here to know about this L and H, already you know about it. To know about all these, let us take an example, then only you can understand, because it's not easy just to take this and just find it out. Because frequency is the one which is about the modal class. What is the modal class? What are the frequencies? Let us know about that from this example. So I have taken from exercise 13.2 first example, that is first problem I have taken here. In this, I have taken class interval 5 to 15, 15 to 25. You can just go through the problem and say here, what's the problem given here? The following data are given to show that the ages of the patients admitted in a hospital during a year. Okay. And you have to find out mode and mean of the given data. But whereas I am not going for mean, because already we have finished it. So I'll just do the mode of this, and I have taken the values here. The values are, or the class intervals and all are given like this. Now let us see how to find out mode for this. Okay. Just check the frequencies here. So by taking the frequencies, among all these frequencies, just check which is the highest in this. The highest in this is 23. You just mark it. I mark this as F1. So above this, this is called as a modal class. This is called as the modal class. And among this modal class, which is the lower limit is taken as a L. Lower limit of the class interval. This is class interval. Among that, the lower limit is 35. Okay. So L here is 35. And F1 is the modal class of the frequency 23. Among all this, the highest one. And after that, you take which is above that, above the modal class of that is taken as F0. And this is called as the preceding one. And this next one is called as the succeeding of the modal class. Okay. Now, F0, F1, F2, we got it. So, let us take what is F0. F0 is 21 and F2 is taken as 14. Whereas, size of the class interval H, size of the class interval H is taken as 15 to 5 or 35 to 45. What is the difference, or what is the, how much is the difference, is 10. Let us take that. And then we have to substitute it in the formula and find out the value. Okay. Now mode is equal to, this is the formula. Let us substitute all those here. Now L is 35 plus F1 minus F0, 23 minus 21 divided by 2 into 23 minus 21 minus F2 is 14 into H here is 10. Just substitute the values. This equals to 35 into bracket 23 minus 21 is 2 divided by, after calculation of this, you are going to get it as here in this, you will get the value as 11 into 10. Okay, now, sorry children, take this as 35 plus, this is continued here. Now in this, 35 plus, what I am doing, 2 times are 20, 20 divided by 11, the value will be 1.818. After division, you are going to get it as 1.818. Just you add these two, you will get it as 35 plus 1, 36.818 can be taken as 82, because this is 1. After that, it is 8, more than 5. So, add 1 to this. So, it becomes 0.82. That means, here, the maximum number number of patients are of the age limit 36.82. Okay, let us go to the next problem here. Now let us go to the second one. In second one, class intervals and frequency have taken. Read the question properly. What they have asked you to find it out in this. Okay, here they have asked you to find out that the following data gives the information on the observed lifetime say of 225 electrical components, whereas the lifetime is given in hours and the frequency are given. Determine the modal lifetime of the components. It is just to find out the modal of that value. Modal lifetime you have to find out. That means once again let us go to mode. So before that, what are we supposed to find out? That is among the frequency, which is the highest one, highest frequency we have to mark. In this 61 is the highest. So let us take it as F1. So preceding to that is F0. Succeeding to that is F2. Let us mark all those. So L is, go to the modal class. Modal class is 60 to 80. Among this, L is the lower limit, that is 60. Okay. Now F0 is 52. F1 is 61 and F2 is 38. Okay. Now we have these values and also we need H. Okay. H is 0 to 20 or 60 to 80. The difference here is 20. So let us take the formula. Formula is mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 divided by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. This is the formula. So let us go on substituting the values. So here L is 60 plus F1 minus 61 minus 52 divided by 2 into 61 minus 52 minus 38 into 20. I have taken all these values and substituted here. Okay. Now this equals to, so this is 60. 61 minus 52 is 8 divided by the value for this becomes, so here it is, sorry, this is 9. 9 by the value for this becomes 32 into 20. Okay. Now multiply these two. 9 to the 18. 180 divided by 32. So 60 plus 180 divided by 32. The total value gives you 5.63. The answer is 5.63 for this total value. Now when you add these two, 60 plus 5 gives you 65.63. So 65.63 hours is the maximum modal frequency. Okay. Now let us go to the next problem to find this. Here let us take class interval and frequency. Let me keep this formula as it is. Okay. Let me just write down all the values. So here the class intervals are 1000, 2500, then 1500 to the distance, the difference is 500, so I am just taking it 2000, then 2000 to 2500, 2500 to 3000, 3000 to 3500, 3500 to 4000, 4000 to 4500, and 4500 to 5000. This much we have. Let me take the frequencies also. Okay. Let me take the frequency. Here the frequency are 24, 40, 33, 28, 30, 22, 16 and 7. Okay. So first let us take all the frequency, which is the highest frequency among all these. We have to check it. 40 is the highest. Okay. So let me mark it as F1. Preceding to that is F0. 33 is F2. and the lower limit of this is L. So L is equal to 1500. So let us take all those values. L is 1500. F0 is 24. F1 is 40. F2 is 33. And H is 500, because the difference of these two is 500. So that you have to take here. Now let us substitute the values. L is 1500 plus F1 minus F0, 40 minus 33, 40 minus 24 divided by 2 into 40 minus 24 minus F2 is 33 into 500. Okay. Now this gives you the answer, that is, how much it is? 1500 plus 40 minus 24 is 60. So 1500, and this is 16. When you subtract this, it is 16 divided by 23 into 500. That is 2 into 40, 80. 80 minus 24 minus 33. So you have to know how to subtract this. From 80 you have to remove 24. Again from that answer you have to remove 33. That is how we have to find out. Okay. While finding out the value, you should be very careful. Even if you make a one digit mistake also, the whole problem will be wrong. Remember children, the same thing is happening every time. So you have to keep it in your mind. Whenever you do the subtraction, if you make small mistake here, the whole problem will be wrong. Whenever you take any mistake here, then the whole problem is mistake. So actually it carries 4 marks. So you should be very careful about these values, even digits. Okay. This gives you 1500 plus 347.83. That equals to 1847.83. So this is the model monthly expenditure of that hospital. Okay, children. We'll go to the next one. Children, let me take the next two problems. One is fourth one and fifth one, as I have written here, so that I will explain you. The following distribution gives the state-wise teacher-student ratio. That is, students with a teacher's ratio is given in this. So, number of students per teacher and number of states. So, number of states are given in the right side. That is, I have taken it as a frequency. And here, the number of students per teacher also is given per teacher. What are the number of students? 15 to 20. Students, number of students for 3 states, like that it is. Okay. And they are asking you find mode and mean of this data and interpret the 2 measures. So they are asking you to find out mean also and also mode, and they are asking you to interpret. That means you have to decide about the to check or compare the 2 measures they are asking you. I have not once again touched the mean here. I am just going for the mode because you already know that how to find out the value of mean. I'm just taking the mode value here. Okay. Now let us just check once again which is the highest among this. This is 10. 10 is taken as F1, F0, and this is F2, modal class L. So we got the value. 32, 35 is H. H is equal to 5. Let me take all the values. L is equal to 30. F0 is 9. F1 is 10. And F2 here is 3. So, mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 divided by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H is equal to L plus L is 30. So, 30 plus F1 is 10 minus 9 by 2 times of 10 minus 9 minus 3 into H here is 5. I've just substituted all the values here. So 30 plus this is 1 divided by 2 times of 20. 20 minus 12 gives you 8. So into 5. It is nothing but 5 divided by 8. You get the value in 0 point. Okay. So let us just check that. How much is it? The value will be 0.625. So 30 + 0.625 gives you 30.625. See children, 5 divided by 8 is nothing but like this you have to write 5 divided by 8. So, 8 is outside. That you have to divide 5. So, you have to take it as a 0 point, then you have to continue. That is 8, 6 of 48, then you have to continue. That's the reason it comes as a 0 point. So, you have to remember that. Okay. So, the modal class or the mode of this value is 30.625. Let us go to the next problem. I'll just read the next problem here. In this, it is given that the given distribution shows the number of runs scored by some top batsmen of the world in one day international cricket. So, in one day international cricket matches, 3000 to 4000. What is the meaning of this? First, artha thilkodi. 3000 to 4000 score maadiro runs score maadiro anta batsmen naalak jana idare anta artha. ಮತ್ತೆ 18 ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ 4000 ಇಂದ 5000 ಅಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್. ನೌ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಮೋಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್. ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಮಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ 18 ಇಸ್ ದ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ಮನ್ ದೇರ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಸ್ F1, F0 ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಯುವರ್ F2 ಅಂಡ್ ಮೋಡಲ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ 4000. ಲೋವರ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೋಡಲ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ 4000. Let us substitute all the values. So, L here is 4000. F0, 4. F1 is 18. F2 is 9. H is 1000. Okay. Let us substitute the value in the formula. Mode is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 divided by 2F1 minus F0. Minus F2 into H is equal to 4000 plus F1 minus F0 here is 18 minus 4 by 2 times of 18 minus 4 F2 here is 9 is into 1000, that is here. So this gives you 4000 plus the value of this you have to find it out, and the total value gives you 608.69. So this gives you 4608.69 is the total runs. Okay. Okay, children. So let us go to the next one, is median. Previously we have studied about the mode. Now let us continue with median. Okay. I have written one example. Examples I have taken. The first example I am taking. Example 7 it is actually. It's written as example 7. In example 7, I have the class interval and frequencies are given. Let us just find out how to do this median. So median formula let me take first. Median is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF divided by F into H. Okay. I'll let you know what is the meaning of the CF. CF means cumulative frequency. CF andre cumulative frequency. What does it mean? Cumulative frequency andre yenu? So you have to understand it first, then only you can do the problem. Cumulative frequency means here we have frequency value and we have to check those frequency value. It has given as 4, 7, then 18, 11, 6, 5. These are the values of the frequency. We have to convert this as a cumulative frequency. The meaning of this here is that whenever you have the values of the class interval from lower to the upper, that is in a increasing order, add these from the in the increasing order or top to bottom. If at all these class intervals are from the downwards to the topwards, that means decreasing order. If it is in the decreasing order, then you have to start adding these frequencies from the downwards. Okay. Now here you can see that below 140 means the difference here is 5, but whereas this is taken as 140, the reason I'll tell you. During your marks, what we usually take it as 0 to 30 C grade anta tagolti alva andre 30 below iravella fail anta artha aadre थर्टी नंतर ग्रेड्स कोट्कोळ्तीवि हे कोट्कोळ्तीवि ए ए प्लस बी बी प्लस हे कोट्कोळ्तीवल्वा हागेने ई डिफरेंसेस अल्ली कूड हागे इदे अंद्रे बिलो 140 अंद्रे एष्टिदे अंत गोत्तिल्ल मे बी जीरो इरबहुदु अथवा मध्य यावदरू वैल्यू इंद इरबहुदु बट इट इज बिलो 140 बट यूजुअली व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट व्हेनेवर दिस इज अ डिफरेंस ऑफ 5 वी अंडरस्टैंड दिस एज अ विद अ डिफरेंस ऑफ 5 ओके तले केड्सकोबेडि इवाग नमगे बेकागिरोदु एनु अंत हेळिद्रे इट इज इन द इंक्रीजिंग आर्डर व्हेनेवर इट इज इन द इंक्रीजिंग आर्डर यू हैव टू ऐड दीस फ्रीक्वेंसीज फ्रॉम द टॉप वर्ड्स हाउ टू ऐड इट आई विल लेट यू नो First, take this 4 as it is. The first value is taken as it is. Now, 4 plus 11 in a zigzag way you have to add it. Just check it. 4 plus 7 is 11. 11 plus 18 is 29. 29 plus 11 is 40. 40 plus 6 is 46. This plus 5 is 51. Nodi hege add madidini anta 4 ge 7 add madidre 11 bantu. बंदिरोंता 18 आड माड़ी 29 बरते 29 के अगेन 11 आड माड़ी 40 बरते 40 के नेक्स्ट वन इतर जिग्जागल बरबेकु पक्कदल्ली इरोदल्ला जिग्जागले आड माड़बेकु सो ईग नमगे एनु बंतु CF बंतु ई लास्ट वैल्यू एनिरुत्तल्वा इदु N अंद्रे 51 इज N हियर सो N इज 51 बट ई वांट N बाय 2 बिकॉज़ ऑफ दिस So here, n by 2 here is 51 by 2 gives you 25.5. n by 2 is 51 by 2. So this is 25.5. E 25.5, E cumulative frequency nalli, yaudara before baruthe, before which number is 25.5? Before 29 is 25.5. Alva? Adinna mark maadkoli. A model, a class anna mark maadkoli. So this full class is marked wherever this 25.5 falls. So I have to mark this, I have to mark this. But whereas we have to mark the other number preceding to this number is 11. Hagadre, next to that is F and this is CF and this is L here. Therefore L is 145, CF is 11. And F here is 18. Let us take all those values. So CF is 11, F is 18, and L is equal to 145. H is equal to difference. Class interval difference is 5. Let us substitute the value here. So L is equal to 145 plus N by 2 is 25.5 minus CF is 11 divided by frequency is 18 into H is here. Okay. Now let us check how much it is. That is 145 plus 25.5 minus 11 divided by 18 into 5 altogether the answer is 4.02. So this is 4.02. When you add all these two, you get it as 149.02. So this is the median for this class. Okay, children? Example 8. Let us take example 8. In example 8, we have to find out the value of x and y. Okay? So, let us check this. In that is, class interval is given as 0 to 100 and then 100 to 200 and the frequencies are given as 2, 5, x, etc. Okay, it is in page number 99. Okay, this is example 8. The median of the following data is 525 and find the value of x and y if the total frequency is 100. NN kottidare first note kodi. Median kottidare, N kottidare. Median is given as 525, N is given as 100. Okay, na? Iga illi frequencies only x gottilla, y gottilla. We have to find out the value of x and y. So, hey, find out manadu. First thing is that cumulative frequency beko. Already held in cumulative frequency hey find out madbeku anta. Hagene first nodkoli idu increase angle ide decrease angle ide. Idu increasing order alli irodrinda we have to add it from the top only. So iga 2 first eno 2. 2 ge plus 5 madidre 7 bantu. But illi munde nortta hogi x ide. Hegappa x anna add madodu? 7 plus x anna, you have to keep it as it is. That is 7 plus x itself. Keep it as it is. Then add 7 plus 12. Then again keep x as it is. So 7 plus 12 is 19. So 19 plus x. 19 plus 17 gives you 36. 36 plus x. 36 plus 20 is 56. 56 plus x. Now again y is there. So let us take it as 56 plus x plus y. Because again we do not know the value of x and y. So let us take it as x plus y. 56 plus 9 we have to do 65. 65 plus x plus y. 65 plus 7 gives you 72. 72 plus x plus y. From 72, with 72 add 4, it gives you 76 plus x plus y. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಅನ್ನ ಹೇಗಿದೆಯೋ ಹಾಗೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಹೌ ಟು ಡೂ ಇಟ್? ವಿ ನೋ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಲ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಫ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಎಚ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಸ್, ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ನೌ ಐ ನೋ ಎನ್, ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ 100. ದರ್ಫೋರ್ ಎನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಎಷ್ಟಿದೆ? 50 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಬೇಕು, ಎಫ್ ಬೇಕು, ಎಚ್ ಬೇಕು. ಎಚ್ ಅಂತ ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಎಚ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ? 100 ಇದೆ. ಆದ್ರೆ ಹೇಗಪ್ಪ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಫ್ ಅನ್ನ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು? ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟೇಕಿಟ್ ಎನ್ ಬೈ ಟು 50 50. ಈ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವ್ದಕ್ ಮುಂಚೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ. ಈಗ ಹಾಗೆ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ವಲ್ಲ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕು. 525. ಈ 525 ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ? ಇಟ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ 500 to 600. ಈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ 525. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇದನ್ನ ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು? ಎಲ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೋಬೇಕು, ಇದನ್ನ ಎಫ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಇದನ್ನ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದು. ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಗಿಂತ ಮೇಲೆ ಇರೋದನ್ನ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೋಬೇಕಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ಇದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಇರೋದನ್ನ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ 36 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಎಫ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ 20, ಎಲ್ ಈಸ್ 500. ನೋಡಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಈಗ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ದಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಎಲ್, ಎಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟು? 500 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ಹಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ 50 ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಫ್. ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಏನಿದೆ? 36 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೈನಸ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಎರಡು ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ 36 ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್, ಎರಡು ಮೈನಸ್, ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಇಸ್ 20 ಇಂಟು ಎಚ್. ಎಚ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ 100. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ 100. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಗೊತ್ತು. ಎಷ್ಟು ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಏನಿದೆ? 525 ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಈಗ 500 ಅನ್ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? 525 ಮೈನಸ್ 500 ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 50 ಮೈನಸ್ 36 ಎಷ್ಟು? 40. 40 ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಈ 21 25 ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಅವಾಗ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಹೊರಟೋಗುತ್ತೆ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ಏನ್ ಉಳ್ಕೊಳುತ್ತೆ? 5 ಉಳ್ಕೊಳುತ್ತೆ. ಸರಿನಾ? 525 500 ತೆಗೆದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು? 25. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಈ 5 ಅನ್ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ತಗೊಂಬಂದ್ರೆ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 5 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ 14 ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಹಾಗೆ ಉಳ್ಕೊಳುತ್ತೆ. ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 525 ಮೈನಸ್ 500 ಇಸ್ 25. ಈ 5 ಅನ್ನ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಸೊ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಈಗ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ, 5 1 5 5. ಸೊ 5 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 14 ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಆಯ್ತು. ದರ್ಫೋರ್ 5 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 14 ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಂಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬೇಕು. ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ತರ್ತೀನಿ, 5 ಅನ್ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ. ದರ್ಫೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 14 ಮೈನಸ್ 5 ಅಂತ ಆಯ್ತು. 14 ಮೈನಸ್ 5 ಎಷ್ಟು? 9. ಈಗ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಸಿಕ್ತು ನಮ್ಗೆ, ಓನ್ಲಿ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ತು. ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ವೈ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಸೊ ಹೌ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಔಟ್? ಐ ಲೆಟ್ ಯು ನೋ. ಈಗ ವೈ ಬೇಕು. ಈ ವೈ ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಯು ನೋ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇಸ್ 100, ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಈ ಫುಲ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟು? 100. ದರ್ಫೋರ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ, ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ನಲ್ವ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಬರುವಂತದ್ದೇ ಎನ್. ಸೊ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ 100 ಅಂತ ಅವರೇ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ 76 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟು 100. ಈಗ ನಾನು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ? ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಹಾಕ್ತೀನಿ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ 76 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 9 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 100. ದರ್ಫೋರ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 76 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 9 ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಯು 85. ಸೊ ಟೇಕ್ ಔಟ್ 85. ಈ 85 ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಕಡೆ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 85 ಆಯ್ತು. 100 ಅಲ್ಲಿ 85 ಹೋದ್ರೆ y sigutte, y is equal to 15. Thus we got the value of x and y. Check this problem children, it is totally different than the other problems. Let us move on to the next one. Take exercise 13.3. In that you can just observe that the following frequency distribution gives the monthly consumption of electricity of 68 consumers. See, 68 consumers of a locality. Find the median, mean and mode of the data and compare them. They are asking you to find out all the three, mean, median and mode. So what I will do here is that I have written mode and median because already I taught you. I have written median and mode, then I will find out mean by using step deviation method. We will calculate and check all the values. See here, first I have taken all the class intervals and frequencies are given. And cumulative frequency, I told you how to find out the cumulative frequency. That is 4. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 plus 13, 22. Plus 20, 42. Plus 14, 56. Plus 8, 64. Plus 4 is 68. That is how I found out CF. CF is required for median. For mode, it is not required. For mode, what is required is frequency. Which is the highest frequency? 20. So, I have marked it as a F1. This is F0. And this is F2. So, 125 is the lower limit. Now, L is 125. I have taken here. L is 125. F1 minus F0. 20 minus 13. Then, 2 into F1 is 2 into 20 minus 13 minus 14 into 20. Because H is 20. 65 to 85 or 125 to 145, the difference here is 20 that I have taken, class size of the class interval. Then calculate this, that gives you 10.76. So 125 plus 10.76 is 135.76. We got it as a mode. Now let us move on to the median. Median is L plus N by 2 minus CF divided by F into H. Now here L is 125, but whereas N by 2 is 34, because 68 is N, N by 2 is 34. 34 yadhril varathe, nodi ili 42 gu munche varathe, 34, 42 olagade varadrinda, naam en maadbeko, adane mark maadkobeko, adhe modal namge class agutte, class interval that we have to consider. Hagadre idakke samanagirodu yavdu, F frequency 20, hagadre F is 20, you can just observe here. Now, above 42 or the preceding number is 22. Therefore, class cumulative frequency is 22, which we have considered here. So, this is CF which we have considered. This is your CF, this is your F. And same thing, H is 20. Now, substitute all the values. 20 and 20 get cancelled. 34 minus 22 is 12. Therefore, 125 plus 12 is 137. Now, I got two values. Which are the two values? Median and mode. Remember, this is 135, this is 137, close to each other. 135.76 andre hatratra 136. Hagadre eradu close agi values ide. Iga naave en madana with the same value, let us find out mean. Mean anna step deviation method alli helikodtini. Let us take the step deviation method. Okay, this is your frequency and let us find out mean. So, mean and height find out madadu, I told you, I am using step deviation method agirodinda. I will take all the values first. First is xi. The value of xi here is the mid one. Middle of this two is 65, the 75, mid yavudagutte 75. Idralli 95, this is 150, this is 135, 155, 175 and 195. Naan en madade midpoint avana. ನಡಿ ಇವಾಗ fi xi ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಆದ್ರೆ fi xi ತುಂಬಾ ದೊಡ್ಡದಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದೆರಡು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅದನ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಲೆಂದಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಅದರ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಡಿವಿಷನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಚೂಸ್ ಎ ಅಸ್ಯೂಮ್ಡ್ ಮೀನ್ ಅಮಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಸ್ಯೂಮ್ಡ್ ಮೀನ್ ಅಂತ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಸೊ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಒನ್ ನಾನು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ 135 ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಬೌ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಿಲೋ ದಿಸ್ 33 ಇದೆ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ mid of this 135. So, my A here is 135. Now, we have to find out DI. How to find out DI? You know that XI minus A. DI is XI minus A. X in the A remove maadbeko. Andre 75 in the 135 na remove maadbeko. That gives you minus 60. 95 minus 135 minus 40, because these are the smallest number, and this is here is minus 20. Now this is 0, 20, 40, 60. You minus martha hogi enagutte ee values baruthe yavudu ee value inda ee values matte ee values na remove maadbeku. ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ 75 ಮೈನಸ್ 135 ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಇದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಇರೋದು ಮೈನಸ್, ಇದ್ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಇರೋದು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಏನಿದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯು ಐ. ಯು ಐ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿ ಐ ಬೈ ಎಚ್. ಡಿ ಐ ಬೈ ಎಚ್, ಎಚ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಇಸ್ 20. ಸೊ ಎಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 20. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ 60 ಬೈ 20 ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 3, 40 ಬೈ 20 ಮೈನಸ್ 2, 20 by 20 is minus 1. As I told you, above 0 all are negative, below 0 are positive. Now, FIUI, the last step is FIUI. FI into UI, 4 into 3 is 12, 5 2s are 10, 13 1s are 13. Let me add these all here itself. So, 4 to 5, 3 plus 2 is 5, and this is minus 3. Okay, next is 0, and 14 ones are 14, 8 twos are 16, 4 twos are 12. Now let me add this one, 68, 4, 12, so 42. So 42 minus 35 gives you 7. Okay, this is 7. 4 threes are 12, 5 twos are 10, 31 is 13. Okay, so this is 42 minus 35 gives you 7. So, using this value, we have to find out mean. Mean is equal to A plus summation Fi Ui divided by summation Fi into H. This is the formula. Now, what is A? A here is 135 plus summation Fi Ui is 7 divided by, already we know that it was 68 earlier, that CF we found it. By using that, it was 68. Yes, 68 into 20. When you find out the value of this, that is 7 into 20 maadi divided by 68 maadi, and 7 to the 14, 140 agate. 140 divided by 68 gives you 2.05. So, it is 2.05. So, the answer here is 137.05. You can just check all these three values. They are close to 136, 137 and 135. So, these are the three answers. Okay. Okay. Children, here in 13.3, second one, we have taken, 0 to 10, 10 to 20, etc. is given, and whereas we have to find out the value of x and y. Whenever you have to find out the value of x and y, you should know median first. Here, if the median of the distribution given below is 28.5, that means they have given the median, that is 28.5. Okay, median means 28.5 given. And also one more thing should be known. This is 60. N is 60. It is given. You can just observe that N is given as 60. So N is equal to 60. These are the two things which you should know. Then you can find out the value of X and Y. Okay. Now CF. First you have to know the cumulative frequency. As I told you, how to find out the cumulative frequency. That way. So phi as it is. Phi plus X. 5 plus 20, 25 plus x as it is. 25 plus 15 is 40 plus x as it is. 40, but whereas here once again y is there. So 40 plus x plus y. Then 40 plus 5 is 45. 45 plus x plus y. Okay. Now we have median there. So we should check that where is the class interval, that is lower limit. Falls 28.5. You just check where is 28.5. It falls under in between 20 and 30. That means my lower limit should be 20. That is 20. Now, the other rest of the things you have to find out is CF and F. Cumulative frequency we should know, and also we should know frequency. First, let me take cumulative frequency. How do you know cumulative frequency? The same line you have to go above that you have to take. That means this here is 5 plus 6. So cumulative frequency is 5 plus 6. Whereas frequency here is 20. Therefore f is equal to 20. Then h is the size of the class interval is 10. Okay. Let me take the median formula. Median is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF by F into H. Okay. Let us substitute the value here. N by 2. We should know N by 2. That is 60 by 2 is 30. Now, median. How much is median? 28.5. 28.5. This is 20. L is 20. N by 2 is 30 minus CF here is 5 plus X. So, it becomes minus 5 minus X. As I told you, minus is outside. So, minus 5 minus X and small f here is 20 into H. H is the size of the class interval 10. Now, 10 ones are 10 twos are. Don't cancel these two children. It is wrong to cancel like that. Okay. Now, 28.5, take this 20 to the other side, minus 20 is equal to, now 30 minus 5 is 25 minus x by 2. See, 30 minus 5 is 25 minus x by 2. Now, 28.5 minus 20 gives you 8.5 into 2. What I will do? I will bring this 2 to the other side. It is into 2 is equal to 25 minus x. 8.5 into 2 gives you 17. 17 is equal to 25 minus x. I want the value of x, so I will bring it to this side. 17 I will take it to the other side. Therefore, x is equal to 25 minus 17. Now, I got the value of x as 8. The value of x I got. Now, I have to find out the value of y. What is the value of y? 45 plus x plus y is 60. 45 plus x plus y is equal to 60. Let me take that. So, 45 plus x plus y is equal to 60. I know the value of x. Therefore, 45 plus 8 plus y is equal to 60. So, 45 plus 8 is 53. Take it to the other side. 60 minus 53 gives you 7. 60 minus 53, that gives you 7. That means, I got these two values, 8 and 7. You can just check. 8 plus 7 is 15. 15 plus 45 is 60. That means total should be 60. That is how we have to find out the value of x and y. Okay. I hope this you understood. Let us go to the next problem. That is third one. In third one, you can just observe what is given. See, I have written here and I have given a break in between. That's the column is blank in between. I'll tell you what is the reason. Just go to third one. A life insurance agent found the following data for distribution of ages of 100 policies. So, 100 policy holders and the head between the 100 policy holders and the Rakta, idu N. Illi N and the one bitre, idu CF and the Rakta. How to check it? See, it is in the increasing order. And also, you can find that last one is 100 and in the question it is given that it is 100 policy holders. Calculate the median age if policies are given only to persons having age 18 years onwards but less than 60 years. They are telling that the policy holders are above 18 and below 60. That is the reason it is given that below 60 and here it is given that below 20 and this is below 60. So, what I have done here is that below 20 agiradanna ee first one hage barkoltini. Next one nanna yen anta barkobodu 20, 25 anta 20, 25, 30 higiradanna below 25. Below 25 andre 20 inda 25. First class interval anna ready maadkonbidi. Hege below 20 hage barkoli tondre enilla. Aamele en maadbeku next one below 25 iradanna 20 tagoli yakandre ee idralli region alli below 20 bande barutte. Hagagi idanna 20 to 25, 25 to 30 anta neevu ready maadkobeku. Last one is below 60 and there is 55 and 60 and there is 60. That means the cumulative frequency is unhealthy. It is because in the increasing order and the last number is 100. This is find out F is very important for this. So how to find it out? This is like this. 6 minus 2. 24 minus 6. This is minus martha hogbeko. Previous number is minus martha hogbeko. Now first number is 2. Keep it as it is. But 6 minus 2 is 4. 6 minus 2 is 4. Now 24 minus 6 is 18. That is how you should go on writing all the values. Thus you will get the values like this. See, you will get it as 2, 4, 18, 21, 33, 11, 3, 6, 2, 11, 3, 6, 2. Like this it is. 24 minus 6, 18. 45 minus 24, 21. 78 minus 45 is 33. 89 minus 78 is 11. 92 minus 89 is 11. 98 minus 92 is 3. Then 100 minus 2 is 2. 98 minus 92 is 6. So 92 minus 89 is 3. So likewise you have to go on subtracting each values. You will get the F value. Now we have to find out median. So for median, what do we have? Median is equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF divided by F into H. Same hagene ade steps na follow madbeku. Ili idralli yavada highest ide anta helidre 33. So we have to mark this 33. So this F is 33. So when you it's median. So we have to check that N by 2. I'm sorry. N by 2. So we have to find out, this is because median, for median we have to take N by 2. N by 2. N is 100. 100 by 2. 100 by 2 is equal to 50. So 50, where it falls? It is coming below the 78. That means we have to mark 45. Then to this it is 33. To this it is 33. And the same here is 35. It's the L. Therefore, L is the lower limit of the class interval 35. And 33 is frequency. Then CF is equal to 45. Okay. And H is size of the class interval 20 to 25 is 5. So let me substitute all the values here. L here is 35 plus N by 2 here is 50 minus CF is 45 divided by F. F here is 33 into H is 5. Therefore, 35 plus 50 minus 45 is 5. 5 5 is 25. So 25 by 33. Now, 33 denominator is smallest. Therefore, point alli answer varutte. Therefore, 35 plus 0 point. The answer should be 0 point. So, that gives you 0.75. So, therefore, it is 35.75 is the answer for the next one. That is third one. 35.75 years. In the next problem, see children, there, fourth one, the class intervals are given as
Hannond Hattagiti.
Hannond Agita.
Hattattu.
Samin Agita, naan nodvallaga. Children, I have taken one more problem, fourth one. In fourth one, you can see that the lengths of 40 leaves of a plant are measured correct to the nearest millimeter, and the data obtained is represented in the following. So number of leaves are given here. This is frequency, I have taken it as number of leaves, and lengths in millimeter. The lengths are given in millimeter, which I have taken it as a class interval. Okay. Now here, find the median length of leaves. They are asking you to find the median lengths of these leaves. See, I have left one blank here. The reason to leave the blank, I will tell you. See, check this class interval 118 to 126. Ki munche nalli enagta itte 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to andre illira number illi irta itte nodi 126 aadmele 126 e irta itte but ivag hagilla. Adike en madbeku andre first adana equal madkobeku. Hey, equal madkobeku. Ida one difference iddaga 1 by 2 is 0.5. 0.5 enna hinde inda minus maadbeku, upper limit alli plus maadbeku. Lower limit alli minus maadi, upper limit alli plus maadi. So lower limit alli minus maadadaga 117.5 barutte alva. Hagene ee upper limit alli add maadadaga 126.5 agutte. Hagene continue maadbeku ivaga nan ella bardu bidtini nodi. This is 126.5, 135.5. Andre upper limit alli add maadta idivi, lower limit alli minus maadta idivi. Similarly, 135.5, 144.5. ನೋಡಿ ಇವಾಗ ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸೇಮ್ ಬರಕ್ ಶುರು ಆಯ್ತಲ್ವಾ ಇದು 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 ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸೇಮ್ ಬರಕ್ ಶುರು ಆಯ್ತು ನೌ ಅಗೇನ್ 144.5 ಇದರಿಂದ 0.5 ತೆಗೆದ್ರೆ 144.5 ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ 153.5 ಸೋ ಅಗೇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ 153.5 162.5 162.5 171.5 171.5 minus to 180.5 ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೋ ಇವಾಗ ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೊಸ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಸಿಕ್ತು ಈ ಹಳೆ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ಮರೆತು ಬಿಡಬೇಕು ಹೊಸ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ನೆನಪಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಇವಾಗ ನಾವು ಈಗ ಎಫ್ ಅನ್ನು ಸಿಎಫ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಸಿಎಫ್ ಕ್ಯುಮುಲೇಟಿವ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ 3 3 5 8 8 9 70 17 12 29 plus 5 34 38 40 ಆಯ್ತಾ ಸೋ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇವಾಗ ನಮಗೆ 40 ಬಂತು ವಿ ವಾಂಟ್ n / 2 n / 2 ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ 40 / 2 20 ಓಕೆ ಅಂಡ್ ವೇರ್ ಡಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾಲ್ 20 ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸಿಎಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 20 ಬರ್ದು ಅಬೋ ಈ 29 ಒಳಗಡೆ ಸೋ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನೋಡಿ ನಾನು ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೀನಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ l ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ f ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ cf ಇವಾಗೆಲ್ಲ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಸೋ 144.5 ಪ್ಲಸ್ n / 2 n / 2 ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ 20 ಮೈನಸ್ cf cf ಇಸ್ 17 17 ಬೈ f f ಇಸ್ 12 ಇಂಟು h ಇಸ್ ಸೋ 145 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ 144.5 ನ 153.5 ನ ಕೌಂಟಿಂಗ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ ಇದರಿಂದ ಇದು ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬರುವಂತದ್ದು 153.5 ಇಂದ 144.5 ಅನ್ನ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ 9 ದಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ನೀವು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬಹುದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 145 ನ 153 ನ ಕೌಂಟಿಂಗ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ 145 146 147 148 149 150 151 152 153 ಇದಾದ್ರೂ ತಗೋಬಹುದು ಅಥವಾ ಇದರಿಂದ ಇದನ್ನ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಈ ಫುಲ್ ತಗೊಳೋ ಹಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಎರಡು ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಫುಲ್ ತಗೊಳೋ ಹಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಎರಡು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀನಿ ಓಕೆ ನೌ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ 144.5 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ 3/12 ಇಂಟು 9 3/12 ಇಂಟು 9 ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಯು 144.5 144.5 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಯು 2.25 ಓಕೆ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 146.75 ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ 146.75 ಫಾರ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಒನ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ಯು ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಫ್ 400 neon lamps and here they are asking you to find out median lifetime of that lamp median lifetime means you have to find out the median so I have taken here frequency is this cumulative frequency how do you find out 14 plus 56 70 plus 60 130 plus 86 216 plus 74 290 so 290 plus 62 352 352 plus 48 is 400 so we got data anyhow the final answer should be n only that you have to remember okay then only your problem is correct idella add madidre eshtu barutte adu illi barbeku andagle nim problem correct anta artha iga n / 2 is 400 / 2 is 200 so 200 yavudralli barutte idukku munche barutte alva 200 idru munche barutte ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇದು ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಇದು ಎಫ್ ಇದ್ ಜೊತೆಗಿರುವಂತದ್ದು ಎಫ್ ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಕೂಡ ಲೋವರ್ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಕೂಡ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸೊ ಎಲ್ ಇಸ್ 3000 ಎಫ್ ಇಸ್ 86 ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ 130 ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ದೋಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಎಲ್ ಇಸ್ 3000 ಅಂಡ್ ಎನ್ / 2 ಇಸ್ 200 ಮೈನಸ್ ಸಿ ಎಫ್ ಇಸ್ 130 / 86 ಇಂಟು 500 ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ನೋಡಿ 500 ಇದೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಾವು 3000 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ 200 ಅಲ್ಲಿ 130 ಹೋದ್ರೆ 70 ಇಂಟು 500 ಇಷ್ಟು 75 ಅಂಡ್ 35000 ಬರುತ್ತೆ 35000 ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 86 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 406.98 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಆಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು 3406.98 ಇಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಿಫ್ತ್ ಒನ್ ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ದ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ತ್ ಒನ್ In sixth one, children, we have to find out all the three. All the three in the sense they are asking you to find out mean, median, and mode. All the three values they have given. And here, actually, how to find out all the three? Already I told you. The same way I will show you the next one. Children, sixth one, they are asking you to find out all the three. That is mean, median, and mode. So, determine the median number of letters in the surnames. Find the mean number of letters in the surnames. Also, find the modal size of the surnames. All these they are asking. All the mean, median, and mode. All the three you have to find out. So, what I have done here, first I have written everything. First, I found out mean for this. How to find out a mean? By taking class interval, then middle point. When you take a midpoint, fi into xi you can do and find out. But it's a direct method which will be a little bit difficult for the calculation. So what I have done, I have used a step deviation method. In step deviation method, what are you supposed to do? First you have to take a. A here is 8.5. That means I have selected a as 8.5. So these all will be 0. Now 2.5 minus 8.5 is minus 6. 5.5 minus 8.5 is minus 3. Likewise, you have to find out 11.5 minus 8.5, 14.5 minus 8.5, 17.5 minus 8.5. So, these are the values which you got. It is DI. Now, UI is what? DI by H. H is the difference between or the, that is the difference class, size of the class interval. So, 4 minus 1 is 3. That means size of the class interval H is 3 here, which I have taken here. That 3 we have to divide. So 6 by 3, 3 by 3, 3 by 3, 6 by 3 and 9 by 3. These are the values which you got. Now fi into ui. Fi into ui is fi ui. So 6 2s are 12, 30 1s are 30, 14 to 0, 16 1s are 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12. And after that you will get this total is 36 and this total is minus 42. Which is highest in this? 42, which has a minus sign. So from 42 remove 36 gives you 6 and the sign here is or the symbol here is minus. Substitute everything in all this you will get 8.32. Mean bandivaga. Next in madbeko nan en martini median find out madala mode find out martini. That is using only f anna tagondaga nimge idralli top highest yavdu 40 hagadre this you have to take it as a f1. This is F0, this is F2. So, these values in a substitute maadi. Aga, idrali nimge class, lowest class interval 7 sikto. So, L is, lower limit of the class interval is L, 7. 7 plus 40 minus 30. So, all these values you substitute, you will get it as a 7.88. Nadi, ilan hasa formula introduce maadi dini. En gotta, e formula, V median is equal to mod plus 2 mean. Andre, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಎರಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಥರ್ಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಮೋಡ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಮೀನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು, ಅಥವಾ ಮೀನ್ ಮೋಡ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಹೀಗೆ ಈಗ ನೀವು ಮೀನ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಲೆಂದಿ ಆಗತ್ತಲ್ವಾ, ಇದನ್ನ ಬಿಟ್ಬಿಡ್ಬಹುದು. ಮೋಡ್ ಮತ್ತು ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಇಂದ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು, ಮೀನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಓಕೆ, ಈಗ ನಾನೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ, ಮೀನ್ ಮತ್ತು ಮೋಡ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ. ನೋಡಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹತ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕೇ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ. ಸೊ 3 ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೋಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 2 ಮೀನ್. ಸೊ ಮೋಡ್ ಈಸ್ 7.88, 2 ಇಂಟು ಮೀನ್, ಮೀನ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಈಸ್ 8.32. ಸೊ 2 ಇಂಟು 8.32 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 7.8 ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 3 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಮೀಡಿಯನ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾಕೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 3 ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ 3 ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ತಗೊಂಡ್ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ಈ 3 ನ ಆ ಕಡೆ ತಗೊಂಡ್ ಹೋಗಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ. ಹಾಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಎರಡ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂನ ನೀವು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಚಿಕನ್ ಲಿಸನ್, ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 7th ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಅಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಒನ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಮೀಡಿಯನ್. ಯು ಫಿನಿಶ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕಲ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ಸ್. ಹೌ ಟು ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ I will show it to you. Keep your graphs ready for the next exercise and for the next class. Bye, children.